Thank you, Jesus, for every single thing that you've done in our life. God, there's literally people in this very room right now, God, who wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you intervening in their life. God, I thank you, Lord, that you've given us every single day, that you are the one who gives us breath. God, that you are the one that allows us to wake up and our heart is still beating because you provide it with the energy that it needs to beat, Lord. God, we thank you, God. We thank you, Lord, that you are active and that you are still working in us today, Lord. That you still want to communicate with us, that you still want a relationship with us. God, as we take this moment, I just pray that you would be honored, that you would be glorified in our time of worship. We give you praise and all of the honor that you are due. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen and amen. All right, guys, take it over.
Darkest night. straight a path for the Lord. Jesus is coming soon. Call back the sinner, wake up the saint. Let every nation shout of your fame. Jesus is coming.
No. Jesus. God, right now, Lord, right here, God, we give you all of the honor and all of the glory. God, I thank you because of your Son, we can come boldly to your throne, Jesus. God, this is all for you, Lord. We come here to let you know how much we love you, God, to hear your heart, Lord. And I just pray today we give this service completely to you. It's not about being in a church building. It's not about a service, God. It's about a king and his kingdom who laid down his life for us, Lord. And because of what you've done, Lord, we come here to get to know you, to love you, God, to thank you. And I just pray, Holy Spirit, that you would be present for the rest of this time, Lord. I pray that you would say what you want to say, God. I pray right now, God, that you would open every heart of every student that is here, Lord. And I pray, God, that you would speak straight to them today, God. Whatever they came in here needing, I pray that they will not leave wanting, God. I pray that they will hear and know that you are truly the God, Lord, of all things, Lord, that you truly did send your Son, God, and that you want to know them, that you have a plan and a purpose for their life, God. And I pray that that will be done today, Lord. Thank you so much, God, for the opportunity to spend time in your presence, Lord. In the name of Jesus.